What the hell is happening here?
I don't know, Steve. I thought you
why
knew.
Why didn't we get the rocket the program?
I don't know. I'm looking through.
Where's the damn theme song? What the hell is Rian Skills doing with new music?
That's because he's a jerk.
There is a strange wind that has blown in to Rocket Pro Wrestling.
And it stinks.
And look at this crowd. This crowd doesn't know what to make of it.
No, it doesn't. I hope he doesn't think he's going to get cheered.
I mean, what Rian did last month was unconscionable, and the crowd remembers.
Are we allowed to flip him off or no?
We're professionals.
I'm sorry.
Rian Skills got absolutely no crowd reaction.
And that
none.
Wasn't professional. Are you able to sit at this show?
I don't know if I want to sit right now. What is going to happen here? Why is Rian Skills coming out before everything has started?
I don't know. Timmy's out of the way.
Oh, I heard it. You sold out. Somebody said
it.
He sold out.
I heard it.
Rian is very stoic.
Well, you what? You missed it last month, Blackburn. Maximus got his butt kicked.
By Rian.
Yeah, I knew you missed it. I'm sorry, you missed it.
Timmy is actually afraid.
I would be. He's turning. A little bit. I don't know what happened.
Shut up, Rian!
Can you guys sit down? There we go.
Fuck you!
I'm having a little bit of an issue with my tape.
That sounds like a you problem.
I'm supposed to be here for a fight.
No, he didn't get any shot.
So, this way. If you want my thoughts on why I did what I did last month, you can check out the Power Hour channel on YouTube.
Well, we can do that.
Power Hour on Apple Podcasts. Or you can check out the GFW podcast this week where I will talk with the Travesty and the Amazing Turtle directly. So no one gets confused on what's happening. In the meantime, I would like to entertain you with a song.
What? Rian is going to sing? What is he, Sinatra? The crowd is not very much into this situation. There's a crazy look in this building tonight. This is a powder keg. This is a situation.
We got 8 Rocket Boys. That's not going to go well. We got a full thing for L.I.M. over there.
I am the sun.
Oh, my God.
I am the air.
Oh, my God. That, of course, is a... That's the Orion's theme song.
I am the sun.
Sure, those are the only words he knows.
No, that's it. That's all he's going to get.
There are more words to this song, I assure you. I'm very happy we don't hear them. Is he going to do it again? Come on, don't do it a third time. There is a ill... Oh, he knows the rest of them. Oh, God, help us all.
I thought we didn't know the words.
What am I watching here?
It's a disaster. I hear laughter from the back.
The fans are absolutely stunned.
No.
I was really hoping that works. You know what I mean? Last soon as he hears that music, he hears a stage song, he just rushes out.
So Rion is based that on the Pavlovian dog theory.
That's how it works. So as you see, I have all the energy.
He's got the words.
He sure does.
Clearly, that's not going to happen today.
Okay.
My apologies for wasting everyone's time. I will now walk away. Continue to work the show. Mr. Too Sweet, I'm sorry for wasting your time. Goodbye, all. Sorry for wasting your time.
Uh-oh.
What is going on here right now? What is happening?
It's not here, Steve. They get, uh-oh.
They say, be careful what you wish for. You just may get it.
You called down the thunder?
Is that what we're calling it?
Yeah. He's your favorite, isn't he, Blackbird?
My buddy.
We'll talk about where you've been later.
Yeah.
He is your Intercounty champion. He is Maximus O'Ryan. He is asking the photographers to part. Maximus O'Ryan takes Rion's skills down very quickly.
That was
and
awesome.
And is a melee in that ring.
Oh, wait, here comes ref.
All they're going to send is one ref. Just send one ref, because that'll help. Where the hell is everybody? We have a melee. We need like 16 guys.
There's enough of them back there.
Christian is like 106 pounds wet. What is he going to do? This is not good. Where is everyone?
I don't know. This is not. Nobody told us about this.
So are we just going to let them kill each other? Is that what's going to happen here? Oh, my God. He is either beating that man's sternum off or he's trying to restart his heart.
Here comes your buddy.
Now. And now Damien
Sayin. It's your pal. Wow. I told you there was a lot of them back there. It's like a clown car back there.
It only took Damien Sayin a half hour to react. Nice general manager job, you idiot.
The crowd is gone, man.
Yeah, they are. He broke away.
Somebody is going to get hurt. We need to figure this out.
We got Club Zebra did make it out. Team Z, we're going to call him. Yeah, me too. Oh, watch out.
And Rion breaks through. Oh, my God. That was like William the Refrigerator Perry back in 85. My God.
Our ring just went. Hold on.
We need to restore order here. There is no order. We haven't even started Shamrock Showdown yet. They have finally gotten Rion's skills out of the ring. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, Maximus has gotten free. Hey, Maximus goes for a ride. Oh, my God, he's flying.
Wow.
Things have gone to hell in a handcart. Things have gone to hell in a handcart.
Rockets, boys, Blackburn. Rockets, boys. Wow, that was freaking awesome. I was over there and I saw it, you know, business issues. Ooh.
They have finally gotten Maximus O'Ryan at least somewhat under control, or getting him up the ramp.
Well, that's a way to kick off the show. Well, we got all kinds of injuries.
I'm wondering if that backfired on Rion's skills.
I'm going to say just a little bit.
He poked the bear, and the bear bit his freaking head off.
Yeah, just slightly.
And Rion's skills does not look so good right now. Well, we're going to have a lot to talk about on the Power Hour on Tuesday.
I think
sure.
so. I think
and
so.
And he is getting resoundingly booed by the Joliet faithful.
We got hurt referees.